for transforming sensory perception. Next. Agni is the protector of the body. Food is the fuel for Agni. Next. Impaired Agni leads to disease. When food is not digested, that is the cause for all disease called Ama. Ama is the source of disease. It is a not digested endotoxins and free radicals that clog the blood vessels and arteries in the body and produce diseases like heart attack and stroke. So the origin is Agni. So you should maintain your Agni very well. Next. You can drink warm water. You can drink ginger with few drops of lemon juice. Ginger tea, tulasi tea, coriander tea. Certain pranayamas, physical exercises.